Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great, let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's kind of magical.
The future is now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking technology. We're promoting efficiency, comfort, and safety.
A smart city.
Exactly.
Charlotte, what makes CTOS smart?
A city is a complex web of infrastructure maintenance and upkeep. Water, power, security, sewage, and transit flow. The antiquated system had these operating on their own, with disconnect from the rest of the city's services. CTOS brings these systems online, interconnecting them. Command centers monitor all of the services together. Thanks to CTOS, maintenance is easier and costs are lower.
This makes the city efficient, as you say, but what about other issues? Safety, privacy. Let's talk about...
Leave!
What are you doing? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit. It's all right, you be back. You be back.
I'm gonna empty my fucking gun into you if you don't walk away right now.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
911, please state your emergency.
I'm hearing gunfire here. You need to send someone.
Run.
Digital trip? That's the question you.
Hey, ass!
Girl, what's up?
Hey, girl,
where you going? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? Well, play me a little bit.
Front is gonna.
Sorry, you be back. You be back.
Yeah,
I don't have enough money to get.
Okay.